Car buyers have shrugged off the effects of the global financial crisis, spending up big in 2010. Holden has again topped the list with its Commodore, but drivers are turning more and more to SUVs.
No belt tightening here. 1,035,000 vehicles sold in just the past 12 months.
I'm mainly looking for something a little higher, something a bit more modern. This is going to suit me fine.
The second highest sales year on record, driven by some of the biggest cars on the road. The SUV market surging by 25%. Nissan's X-Trail, Toyota's Prado and Land Cruiser, the most popular in their segments.
There's been a lot more consumer confidence in purchasing cars, and I think it shows generally a recovery from the global financial crisis which the industry was suffering from.
And confidence remains in Toyota despite a torrid year of safety recalls. The company remains in top spot in Australia with 21% market share. Toyota's Yaris was the most popular of the light cars, followed by the Hyundai Getz. Toyota dominated small car sales, Corolla well ahead of the Mitsubishi Lancer. Medium cars again topped by Toyota's four-cylinder Camry, then Mazda 6. Holden's Commodore still the most popular large car and the biggest seller overall, putting GMH in second place for total market share.
Holden would have to be extremely pleased with the sales performance last year of all of its various models, including the relatively new Cruze, which will of course soon be made right here in Adelaide.
Well, today we're celebrating the 15th year of Commodore being the best-selling car in Australia, and it's very exciting for Holden.
But pedal power actually beat horsepower last year. 1.3 million bicycles were sold. Peter Seller, 10 News.